Mm-hmm. So today's game is another spring league game. We've got two United teams playing each other. We are AYSO United from South Bay in blue. And we are playing AYSO United from Chino. They're in white. I think it's the first time that we've played each other. Today we're missing number 20, Leilani. She suffered a concussion last week at State Cup towards the end of the second game. And she's still out on the concussion protocol. So we're wishing her a safe return, and hopefully we'll see her soon, but today she is out. Starting off this morning, our passes seem a little bit out of touch. No pun intended. Kind of missing the mark a little bit. Hopefully as the girls warm up, we'll tighten that up. I think that's an offside call by the official. It's early in the morning, it's an 8 o'clock game, and the field is very wet. You can probably see water drops spinning off the ball as it comes off the ground. That's slowing the ball down quite a bit. It feels a little bit bumpy. A little more challenging to get the passes down. They'll work it out though. Quick shot by Chino, a little bit wide to the right.
Mm-hmm.
That was a good pass. See if 15 can get it. Oh, she gets it, and there's going to be a foul call. Oh, actually, no. No foul. ARs are kind of letting him play today. Nobody there to get it. Offsides call. Offsides call on South Bay. From this point, I will just refer to the teams as white and blue. Nice, Haley. Good job. Stop and turn around. Estella. Good defensive stop by Haley. Ball up to Haley, back to Macy. Couldn't do anything with it. Back to Stella. Back up to Macy. Okay, good try, a little bit high, and to the left. All right, good pressure. Be a foul on white. Free kick for blue. Basically, like a corner kick. Now it is an official corner kick. Couldn't get on it. Goal kick. After about 11 and a half minutes of play, we've got a 0-0 score, stalemate. Basically see no advantage for either team right now. Push, but we are just letting them play through it. That's okay. And that's kind of been the pattern today. They're kind of letting the girls play. We'll see how long that lasts. Touch! Oh my goodness! Oh man! Wow. That was a good pass right in front. Just missed it. I thought I heard a whistle. I thought it was a foul on White, but apparently there was not a whistle. I think that's why Macy stopped playing. She heard a whistle too. Oh, that hit the ref. Oh, no advantage. Hit the ref, but he's letting them play. Ref just wanted to check the ball to see if it was, the air was, pressure was good. Good touch. Wow, high kick. Danielle moving around the midfield, brings it up. Good touch, out. Miley with the shot. Oh, who's got it? No rebound. Well, this is interesting matchup here. Basically, I've seen no real advantage either way. But these are the type of games where nothing really happens, and one team just gets one or two good shots that go in, and that's about it. So unless one of our teams figures out what's really going on, good shot. Oh. Keeper touched it, so it went out of bounds, and it'll be a corner. Corner. Well, a little bit of an advantage is going to Blue right now, South Bay. They have more shot attempts, but they need some quality ones.
Attention.
sure you're hearing some whistles. There's two other games going on right now. So those whistles were from another field. Oh! That's a bye. Good touch. Nice touch. Shot. Mm. Why not? Take another shot. Our girls need to stop watching. Have to follow up on those shots. Good pass. Tilda. Oh. All right. So the AR says it was a tip, and that'll be a corner. Substitution from White. No one's getting on the ball. Bouncing through. Touch. And why was... I don't understand why Macy was hanging out on the left side. The play was on the right. These girls are just a little out of sync this morning. Haven't been able to quite put the touches together to get the ball in the back of the net. Good pressure. Good touch. All right. Way to get that back. Nice, Matilda. Up to Miley. To White.
Oh,
a little pass to Haley. She'll run it down. Rocky in the back, covering that ball. Danny bringing it up, over to Logan. Just gets past her. Good reset. Try to switch the field to the middle. Danny. Not letting that get by. All right. Good footwork. Oh, it's taken. It's going to be a foul, I think, on blue. Checking on the player. Bad touch, but
yes.
Good job, Leon.
First touch popped off to the left. She could have kept it in front of her. That would have been probably an easy goal. Blue's just not getting a lot of things to fall their way right now. We need to have another person take the corners right now. Track that one down. Good stop by White. Miley scoops it up. Out to Matilda. Up to Logan. Push. Blue is going to do a substitution. The pressure by Logan.
We don't take care of the ref, maybe I try to change her fight.
31 minutes in.
Score
still at a stalemate. 0-0. Logan trying to bring it up. Over to Danny. Danny moves around the midfield. Up to Logan. Oh, just get back. Trying to track it down. Oh, good stop. Macy gets around her. All that work just to dig your foot in the dirt and make the ball go out of bounds. Turnover, white ball. Rocky goes down. I didn't see the play, so I'm not exactly sure what happened. Hoping she's good. I think that kick out of bounds and just kind of stopped the play so we can make sure Rocky was all right. Stopped by Rocky. Turn the ball around, bring it up the field. Elsa bringing it up. Something happened. A foul? Maybe? I didn't really see a foul, but white ball. Tilda brings it up to Layla. Missed shot coming. Touch. Nope, miss. Very nice, Danny. Something happened over here. Oh, player down. I didn't really see what happened. That's going to be halftime. I guess we're doing 35-minute halves. Score at half, 0-0. We're going to check on the down player. Hopefully she's okay. Blue's got to get it together. In the second half, hopefully the coach will be able to talk to them and make a few changes.